What up, guys? Welcome to another video. Me, Rob, Chan, and Brent are on our way up to Edmonton for a Spec D drift event. We're also gonna hang out for a bit up there. So yeah, we're just in Airdrie right now, like 10 minutes outside of the city. Taking the Tahoe. None of us are driving race cars today.
All in the Tahoe.
No race cars.
No race cars.
Comfortable though. So we just got here, got my media pass from Brent. He's hooking it up just like always. And I'm gonna head out, try and get some cool shots of the drifting. So this is Spec D. So this is some actually serious drifting. So they're pretty cool to film, pretty cool to see. So yeah, I'll try and get the best shots I can for you guys. I'm gonna switch over to that long lens so the vlogging will be up close and personal once again, just like it was in Claire's home.
The Wi-Fi pit, motives hanging from my wrist, passwords on my blunts, got a login to hit it, digits etched on my grave, can't decipher my slang, wing dings when I speak, both fonts when I sing, bitch I'm coming through italicized, that's leaning back, backseat, charging up my Mac, book up on my lap, bitch my signal always strong, in my bandwidth smooth, rolling coffins and coughing until I roll a new, flash drive blade. Plug it in your veins, downloading lives, and I right click save. Got a 101 CD change. IKEA couch with the sharper image razor.
Tripod, oh my god, look at my hair, what a mess. Alright guys,
Alright
guys, so the clips that you guys just saw, those are all like practice, and then we just had like a half an hour break, and then now they're gonna start qualifying, so that's what I'm gonna film now. I think like in the past I've just put like raw clips of them sliding, but I think this one I'm gonna try and make an edit of some sort, like some slow-mo and stuff like that, instead of just raw driving, because I feel like you guys don't like that. It's weird, because that's like the best, but hey, you guys don't appear to like it, so I'm gonna make an edit, do a little bit of everything. Chan's gonna take some photos.
I think they
we get the Defuck Tokyo. Oh, do we get a sticker too? That's awesome.
Straggler.
Man down, that's what that is.
Man down, yo, don't
roll
it right now.
I know, right?
You don't have to tell him to slow down or speed up or anything, it just goes the same speed.
Just edit out the big ass fucking rope.
Yeah, Photoshop.
Thanks for the ride, dude. It's a nice rig.
Tokyo, he's a boss.
Alright guys, so qualifying is done. I don't know how much more drifting I'm going to film. I might make another little short little edit or something. I want to get someone tapping that wall that I was filming in the last little edit, because I don't know, that'd be dope and I really want to get a shot of that. But yeah, I didn't know that this was FD rules, so it's just the two run qualifying, so it was super quick.
I left the city, you got a reputation for yourself now. Everybody knows that I feel left out. Girl, you got me down, you got me stressed out. Cause ever since I left the city, you.
We're going one more time! Here we go, on one!
This afternoon, the first round of five of the Spec-D Pro-Am Drift Series. And they swapped Nissan. This gentleman finished one and two last year. But this time, it's Don Burwash getting the win! In second place this afternoon.
He's like shaking it.
In the Speed Tech Edmonton Hoopty Life 240SX, it's Cameron Davies!
Problem and bitch, stop talking, cause I side up like a LG chocolate. Last thing you need is to hear me knocking. Rather just stock and I'm outside watching. Please be safe when you're walking on late. Don't know what mood I'ma hold that day. Don't know what thing my brain gonna say. Tell me do these things and I say okay.